All right, Denzel, I'm sorry I was reading stories at too easy a level for you. So today we're going to read Favorite Colors by Anne Harth. Miss Popper clapped her hands. "Take your seats, please," she called. Olivia put her book away and sat at her desk. When the class was seated, Miss Popper smiled. "Good morning, class. Next Friday is the last day before vacation," she said. "I think we should make it special." "Ooh, what do you think that means? How would you make it special?" Olivia grinned. Miss Popper was the best teacher in the world. She made everything special. Miss Popper spread her arms. "Let's have a party!" Olivia wiggled in her seat. "Yes, that would be fun. I will bring some treats and juice," Miss Popper said. "What else do we need for a party? What else do you think they need? What would you bring to a party?" Olivia raised her hand. "Balloons," she said. Miss Popper nodded. "Balloons. Everybody can bring in a balloon. It has to be your favorite color." Olivia couldn't wait. Miss Popper really was the best. "Balloons are fun at a party. Would you bring balloons? What color would your balloon be?" On Monday, Megan sat next to Olivia at lunchtime. "What color will your balloon be?" she asked. Olivia looked down at her red skirt. It was shiny and bright. "Red," she said. On Tuesday, Tyler helped Olivia with a puzzle. "What color will your balloon be?" he said. Olivia stared out of the blue at the blue sky. It looked soft and pretty. "Blue," she said. On Wednesday, William stood behind Olivia in the lunch line. "What color will your balloon be?" he said. Olivia looked at the bowl of yellow lemons on the counter. They were light and fresh. "Yellow," Olivia said. "Huh, so she's changed her mind a bunch of times. What do you think happens next?" On Thursday, Thad threw a ball to Olivia. "What color will your balloon be?" he called. Olivia looked at the green grass. It looked pretty and cool. "Green," she said, she yelled. It was Friday morning. Olivia sat in her kitchen. Balloons were scattered across the table. She picked up a red one. She put it down. She picked up a blue one. She put it down. She picked up a blue one and a green one. She put them both down. Olivia thought for a minute. She picked up a white balloon and blew it up. It looked like a giant egg. She carried it to her room and opened her colored markers. Oh, what do you think she's going to do with the white balloon and her colored markers? Later, when Olivia got to school, the classroom door was closed. She peeked through the window. Balloons bubbled above the desks. Megan had a red one, Tyler a blue one, William had a yellow one, and Thad had a green one. Olivia opened the door and walked into the classroom. Miss Popper looked at Olivia's balloon. She laughed. "Welcome, Olivia." Olivia looked up too. She had used her markers on her white balloon. It wasn't white anymore. It was red, blue, yellow, and green. "I don't have a favorite color," Olivia said. "I like them all." All right, so what does Miss Popper announce the class will have on the last day before vacation? Do you know the answer? What color does Olivia make her balloon? Why does Olivia bring a balloon with multiple colors on it? So let's go over those. Miss Popper announces that the class will have what? Let's go back. Miss Popper announces that the class will have a party. What color does Olivia make her balloon? Do you remember? She makes it multiple colors because she doesn't have a favorite. She uses a white balloon, remember? So that's why Olivia brings a balloon with multiple colors on it. Hope you enjoyed this story.